Okay, let's solve a few basic problems. They're gonna be on the homeworks this week. We're gonna use three basic equations to help us. Stress equals force over area. Strain is gonna be change in length over original length. Modulus of elasticity is stress over strain. So we can see how they kind of relate a little bit. If you had to plug this in here, you could simply say modulus of elasticity equals stress over change of length over length original, because this equals this, okay? So you end up doing a couple of substitutions with these problems. So why don't I just hop right into an example so we can see how it works, all right? For example, we're gonna have a piece of aluminum that has a force acting on it, pulling it apart. The force is gonna be of an unknown quantity, but we do have a little bit of information. We know the original length, the aluminum is 18 inches, and somehow, we know the change in length. And that's going to be 0.089 inches. Okay? In addition, we know the original area, 1.44 inches squared, and we know E. Because we know it's aluminum, we can look up the modulus of elasticity for that material. In this case, it's going to be 10.6 times 10 to the sixth, and that's going to be a PSI. The first thing we're going to do, we're going to find strain, because we can see we already have L original change in length. So let's just find this real quick. So strain, change in length original equals 18 inches over 0.089 inches equals 4.44 × 10⁻³ inches over inches. Okay? Nice tiny number. So now, what do we need? If we can find the stress and the area, we can solve for F. So let's focus on finding this. So we already have big E, we just got strain, so all we have to do is rearrange. Equals stress. Bingo. So let's just take this number right here, which we looked up in the table. This number that we just found, we multiply them together. Six times. Oops, I can write this. That's a very large number. That's a very small number. But it's going to give us stress. Which in this case is going to be 5.2406 PSI. Sounds pretty reasonable. Last step. Is this equation? So we've got area. We just found stress. So stress times area equals force. Here's our stress. Here's our area. So we multiply. We do stress first. 5.2406 PSI times 1.44 inches squared equals 7.45465 pounds of force. So that's the amount of force that is applied to this bar to make it stretch this much. Okay? Easy peasy.